Hello there, it's really nice to have you join me on my Pokey Little Games channel. I hope you enjoy this video. Today I just wanted to play a game. I'm not testing anything in particular, there are no groundbreaking developments or discoveries here. I'm just playing a game for the fun of it, because that's what games are for. And today I've chosen to play the Sega Saturn version of Virtua Cop 2. It wasn't that long ago that I played Saturn V Cop 1, and I thought that this might be a nice follow-up from that. But I'm not playing on the Saturn itself, I'm going to be emulating it on the Raspberry Pi 5, and there are a few reasons for why I've chosen to do this over playing on the actual Saturn. First of all, playing on the Saturn would mean that I'd have to get it out and set it all up where my Pi 5 is already just sitting here ready to go. It's just more convenient. And the other reason is that Sega's proprietary light gun for the Saturn, known variously as the Stunner, Virtua Gun and Saturn Gun, can be quite uncomfortable to use for a long period of time, so I'd much rather use the Sinden Lightgun on the Pi 5, which, along with being slightly less uncomfortable than the Saturn Gun, is also more reliable and has the benefit of being able to reload with the pump or a button press. And I'm just here to have fun, so I'm not worried about having a pure experience or testing how well the Pi 5 can handle this, but that being said, I will say that I'm finding the Pi 5 to be able to emulate Saturn extremely well, and I have no complaints so far. Certainly in the games that I've played, the experience has been very positive and faithful to the original consoles. Okay, so let's just talk a little about the game. Virtua Cop 2 has had several releases on various systems, and I've played both the Dreamcast and PS2 versions on this channel before. You can check out those videos if you want to compare them, but I'll tell you now, obviously the graphics are superior on those later generation consoles compared to the Saturn, but otherwise the gameplay is pretty much identical. This game also has a choice of paths that you can take. In each of the three main stages, you're given a choice between two paths to take. In this playthrough, I'm taking the left path each time, but I'll make another video at a later stage of a playthrough consisting of all right path choices. I really do like the Virtua Cop games, but there is one thing that really does irritate me a little bit in these games, and that's the camera movement. The camera follows very straight paths, but it changes direction very suddenly, which can be a real bummer when it causes you to miss a shot that you were lining up. Well, that's my excuse anyway. Okay, I think that's enough talk from me, so let's just get started with this game. Here it is, the Sega Saturn version of Virtua Cop 2, played on Raspberry Pi 5 with the Sinden Lightgun. I hope you enjoy this.
Virtua Cop 2! Big Chase!
Let's go!
Don't shoot!
The mayor. Let's go.
Yeah!
Help me! Reload! online shootout.
The terrorists are making away with the bomb in the subway.
Roger. Stop the airship bomb!
It seems my plan's been ruined, but I can at least finish you.
Champion of Law and Order.